is a mysterious story. Rider was flying his black Jupiter Destroyer four times per minute. Suddenly he would catch a big cloud in front of him, and his instruments like compass and radio were so quirky, and he had not much fuel. Suddenly his black airplane in front of him. The pilot of the black airplane guided him. After some time, he landed his plane safely on the runway. But he was greatly surprised when the lady in the control room said that there was not any plane affected on the runway.